of us, and it took 30,000 years for that amount to become 1 billion. Then we found a way to use ancient sunlight, sunlight trapped in oil and coal. We started to live off that. In just 130 years, our population doubled. The next billion took 30 years. The fourth billion has taken just 40. So here's the question. What do you think is going to happen when that oil and coal runs out in, say, 100 years?
I think we're going to tear each other to shreds.
Goodbye, bye!